was kind of surprised that actually that the president did go that far and not maybe, you know, turn it down from a 9 to a 7. To be thrown under the bus by the president is pretty bad.
Yeah, but well, first of all, sleeping giant's been awoken by what Hillary Rosen said. Yep. I doubt it. But leaving that aside, what's important here is the reason they responded so quickly is to keep Romney over as sort of the anti-woman candidate.
And yeah, but, you know, it's like conservatives are so desperate for that because that never happens. It's like that's the first time I've seen anybody do anything that was about the left. Leno, here's the thing. My favorite part of the story is how the left, in unison, is saying that this is all a distraction. It's a distraction from the real problems facing women.
But now, it's backfiring. And to that point, Greg, though, I think the White House is doing this Clinton like to do, where Biden, even though he's denouncing the comments, he's still women is real. Well, and I'll tell you why this continues to be fueled and it continues to be a problem.
While we're here with gas prices and an actual four-part plan that we offer the administration, hopefully they listen.
Well, first-